Boom, 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 boom.
Opening up with Adam.
Hi, and welcome to Opening Up with Adam, where each episode I reveal something about myself that you might not know. So about a year and a half ago, my wife and I moved from our condo in Toronto out here in Caledon, where we bought a house. One of the interesting things that came with the house was a barn. And it's strange because whenever I bring up that we have a barn, I get two different reactions. Either people are super excited that I have a barn, or they don't believe that I have a barn. So I thought I'd dedicate this episode just to prove once and for all that I have a barn, and maybe take you on a tour. So just one more quick thing before we go. I have some bad vibes with this barn. It just rubs me the wrong way. I only went in there once, and this was after we had bought our house. Why didn't I go into the barn for the house we were buying? I don't know. That's for past Adam to worry about. But yeah, I've never felt really good with it. Have you ever been to a place where, you know, you just kind of go in and just things kind of just, it's just wrong. Like there's just like an air of something. So let's go check out the barn.
This is the barn in all its glory. I don't know how old the barn is. Our home is a century home, built in 1915. This barn is maybe that old? I'm not entirely sure. Just first things first, on the outside here, I want to draw attention to this door. Now, why am I pointing attention to this door? Because it's not a door. There's no hinges. It cannot open. There's no doorknob. This is a false door. Why would a barn have a false door? I don't know. Maybe to create false hope? Possibly. Maybe you get trapped inside and you're like, oh wait, there is a door. And you know, you go to where it is and it's not there. Same thing with that window. Now, Jesus. Right. Right. I found this fellow in our back hill area over here while doing some gardening. And yeah, he's kind of creepy. Sorry. Jesus. Okay. And before I climb in, just want to point out I have some safety gloves. And I also brought myself a nice flashlight. So, let's get in. Okay. Jesus Christ. Okay. I think it's been a little over a year since I've been here. Don't you go anywhere. So, yeah, I don't know. This is just kind of like a mishmash of, oh God, I already feel really bad in here. It's just a mishmash of things that the previous owner had. I think this used to hold horses at some point. To be completely honest, I don't know what a room like this is for. I see some dishes. Lights, so okay, there could be some power at one point. Oh, here we go. The fuck? Okay. Did you hear that? Okay, did you hear that? I went in and I heard like some like squeaking. Like, but it was like holy shit. I don't know if you can see from here, but there's also a little ladder that can go up to the roof. look, I'm gonna need to work up some courage to get back in here.
Okay, I've been kind of just pacing around my backyard, just trying to work up the nerve to stick my head back in there. I don't know what that was. I don't want to say it's a ghost. Several ghosts? Tiny ghosts? I don't know. I did see earlier today a raccoon walking around. Aren't raccoons like poisonous or something? Or like rabies-filled things? I got out of the barn pretty quick, so that's good. But maybe I can try to just make my way into the back just to give you people a glimpse.
Okay, so... Jesus. So this is my second attempt to show you, my ever-faithful viewers, what my barn looks like. I also have a stick by the door here, just in case. Okay, you know what? Let's play this smart. Stay by the door. Nice hanging rope. What to do all my hangings with? And, oh. Some sort of door underneath this podium. Yeah. This is where the guy dies in the horror film. So. Here's that ladder I was talking about. Tennis racket. Okay. Yeah, the good Lord, that was creepy. So what did we discover? We discovered there was a door to a secret underground dungeon. Devil lair, podium for said devil worshiping. There's a creepy kind of wooden doll that I'm going to keep hidden at the corner there. Tennis racket. So other than learning that wild animals have made my old barn a sanctuary for themselves, I think I learned, just conquer your fears. And there's nothing paranormal about this place. It's just a bunch of, animals and old creaky.
Opening up with Adam.